Burntwood school head, Bridget Beattie, is so ashamed at the filthy state of parts of the building, she told us she didn't want us to film them. But the dirt on these stairs illustrates the severity of a problem, which has meant closing 20 of the school's 75 classrooms, keeping children at home for a day each week, and using assembly rooms like this for teaching in. The cleaning ladies are refusing to do the work of three colleagues who are on long-term sickness leave and won't be replaced. They're worried about their jobs and workload because Ilya wants to cut cleaners by 20% after government imposed budget restrictions.
Spilt liquids in science, for instance, aren't washed. There's a layer of grease up the stairs and the dust piling up really very, very high indeed.
Now, what effect has all this had on the pupils and their work?
I think it is a harsh effect because a day lost in a child's schooling is a day lost forever, and I regret that very much.
Parents too are fed up about this latest disruption to lessons. It seems it's just one thing after another.
It's the latest in a long, long series of disruptions of school, to be stretching back to the start of the teachers' strike. And what with that, and then these extra training days that the teachers are having to do, which are now being dotted through the year, spaced through the year. Parents are having the children off school at intervals during the terms. And now this, at very short notice. It's obviously very difficult for a lot of parents.
Ilya are trying to work out a way of spreading the load between the remaining cleaners.
We are trying to devise a system which makes it quite clear that the 20% cut is going to mean a 20% drop in standards, but that has to be evened out across the whole site. We can't have a situation where 20% of the site simply isn't cleaned at all.
But at the end of the day, if you can measure dirt in percentage terms, the school is going to be 20% dirtier.
I'm afraid so, yes. And it won't just be the schools, it'll be colleges and right across the board.
A solution won't come too soon for the head of Burntwood School. She's worried that before long, children will become so used to the dirt, they won't bother trying to keep the place tidy at all. Paul Larsman, Thames News.